Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 104. This is the Elementary Algebra, ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 104. It says, if P is an odd number, then the sum of the next two larger odd numbers is represented by, and then we have four choices. This sounds very complicated when you read it. So, P is an odd number, so here's P. They want the next two larger odd numbers. So it has to be P plus 2 for the next odd number. You can't do P plus 1 because it'll go to an even number. For example, let's say P is 3. P plus 1 would be 4. 4 is not odd. But if P is 3, P plus 2 would be 5. That's odd. Then the next one after that would be P plus 4, whatever P is. If you add 2 to it, it gets the next odd, and then 4 to the original value of P, it gets the next odd after that. My example started with 3. You'd have 3 plus 2 is 5, 3 plus 4 is 7. Say I started with P is 11, any odd number you want. If P is 11, P plus 2 is 13, P plus 4, 11 plus 4 is 15. That's how you get the next two larger odd numbers. If you start with P, P plus 2 is the next one, P plus 4 is the one after that. Now, what they ask is, the sum of the next two larger numbers. Sum means add things together. So if I add the next two larger odd numbers, I'm going to add P plus 2 plus P plus 4, and now I can combine the two P's here. P and another P is 2P, and then 2 and 4 is 6. So if I look through my list of options, 2P plus 6 is option D. So the answer to problem 104 is option D.